guys, that is a visual representation of what is actually happening behind me right as we speak, and that is called passive income. So I know a lot of you guys aren't actually familiar with me. I mean, can I blame you? I'm not really that popular. Not at all, actually. Oh, great. However, a lot of you guys here are probably familiar with something called passive income, which I'm actually about to share with you guys how you can actually go ahead and actually generate a passive income from home very easily. And you guys can do this literally after this video. And really, it takes zero experience, but you guys just gotta have the idea. So I'm about to show you guys that right now. Let's go. So make sure you guys stay tuned. Don't go anywhere, because I'm about to show you guys this cool method you guys can use for generating passive income online from home. And yeah, let's get right into it. Right, so what is this? Basically, guys, you're looking at a foam farm. So what is foam farming exactly? Basically, guys, you take a bunch of old slash cheap phones that you can get online. I will show you guys where to actually get those. Next, you guys set them up. It doesn't have to be all fancy and everything. It could literally just be lying on the floor or on a desk, something like that. And from there, you guys will go ahead and actually download these apps, which are all over my channel right now. And you guys can go ahead and download those, which you guys can use to actually, you know, run passively and actually earn PayPal cash and Amazon gift cards for free. Oh, and did I also mention that this is totally passive? So that is the very basics of phone farming. There are a few settings that you actually have to put on the phones, a few apps that you're gonna have to download and know a few, you know, tricks here and there to actually get this to work optimally. So yeah, guys, it's very simple to actually start this from home. All you need is actually electricity, Wi-Fi, and obviously some phones, and you guys can start with literally just, you know, 2-3 phones, even just whatever phones you have at home. But you guys will need some actual knowledge as to how to actually set it up and all that. But once you guys actually get that, it's very simple. You guys can continuously do this and scale it up to over, we have like 50 phones in this setup from this board here, and also a few phones here and some sitting up in my room. And of course, if you have some old laptops, you can go ahead and set those up and get those running as well. Now, depending on how many phones you guys actually have, you can actually expect to make a few $100 every single month from using this method right here. And honestly, a few $100 ain't gonna do too much, but hey guys, that is a few free dinners, a few free extra, you know, gas money, whatever else you guys need it for. So obviously you can't make a full out living using phone farming, but you guys can actually start this passive income from home. And the best thing is anybody could literally start this, and it's really easy to do. With that being said, there is a link in the description. Now I really recommend you guys check that out to get this started and running. I'll show you guys the ins and outs of phone farming on that playlist. Basically, almost a course, you could say, on YouTube, and it's totally free of charge. All you guys have to do, check the link in the description, should be the first link, I think, and it will just say, you know, phone farming setup slash playlist, and you guys can just go ahead and click that, and I'll see you guys all over there. Until then, thanks so very much for watching. I really hope to see you guys over on my channel. This is Nioxy Hustles. Thanks so very much for having me on the channel. Peace out for now, guys.